Speaker Comey blasts GOP weasels and liars in confusing tweet by Tyler Durden for ZeroHedge.com. Not The Onion. Former FBI director and admitted document leaker James Comey took to Twitter this afternoon to apparently confuse and condemn those who dare to cross his or her old establishment buddies' paths. In an apparent show of support for the current and former FBI leadership, who among others face alleged exposure from Nunez's memo for their anti-Trump bias and abuse of FISA in surveilling Trump campaign officials, Comey tweeted the following riddle. All should appreciate the FBI speaking up, Comey said Thursday in a tweet. But take heart, American history shows that in the long run, weasels and liars never hold the field. So long as good people stand up, not a lot of schools or streets named for Joe McCarthy. We have a few questions, thoughts on the matter. One, the FBI speaking up presumably refers to FBI Director Wray's grave concerns about the memo's contents, which would allegedly expose the secretive agency that he runs for possible corruption and bias. Where were the speaking up FBI when it came to Hillary's emails? Did they speak up about high-ranking officials' insurance quote policies against the democratically elected president? Two, weasels and liars never hold a field. Well, to be frank, Mr. Comey, Democrats and Republicans have held their field in Washington for decades, skimming from the rest of America. And one other thing, is it a weasel-like act to leak documents to the press? Three, referencing Joe McCarthy seems odd. Is it not all 17 intelligence agencies? And every Democrat that proclaims anyone not towing the Russian disrupted our democracy bullcrap as a puppet of Putin to be vilified and ostracized and removed from social media and the internet as Russian co-conspirators or useless idiots in the biggest McCarthy-esque witch hunt, blamescaping ever? Four, what, no virtue signaling scripture quotes? We will have to see what the memo says tomorrow, won't we? What a weirdo. Like, James Comey is a weirdo. He's probably another Satanist just like Hillary Clinton. Because this kind of jibber jabber is kind of really weird. Yeah, you can tell. You can tell. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.